Morning, everyone. So what you just saw was a few clips smushed together of my morning routine. This morning I had a 9 a.m. lecture, so I had to be up early. What I like to do on days where I need to get up as early as that, which might not be early for some people, but for me 9 a.m. is just not something I would usually do. I like to get up quite early before then, just because doing my routine, doing my skincare, brushing my teeth, eating breakfast, that gets me in the mindset ready for my day, so I can be ready to do lots of things. So yeah, last term, towards the end of exam season, I sort of started to get really, really burnt out. This time I'm sort of taking a new approach where I'm trying to get up earlier and trying to do my work earlier in the day rather than working late nights. Yeah, I'm making sure I make the effort with each of my classes and make sure I'm trying to do a couple of pieces of extra reading a week. Burning myself out last term really showed in my grades. They weren't terrible, which is not what I wanted to get. So I'm trying to make sure that doesn't happen again, and this is my last term of university, so I want to make it one that counts. So it's around 10:45 right now. I got back from my lecture around 20 minutes ago. I am going to go and look over my notes for the lecture I went to this morning, just to make sure I get everything. After that, I'm going to relax for a couple of hours, I think. I'm planning on heading to the library later today after lunch, so you'll see that as well. So this is kind of just what I do in like a regular day. And I just hope you guys enjoy.
Our land was